based in Sydney, Australia, and we're here to talk about our experience with Veer classes. Currently, we're pursuing CFA level 1 with them, and Khushali will tell you a little about our life here in Australia and why we chose Veer classes.
So to start with, we decided to pursue chartered financial analyst because we wanted to gain more knowledge and to develop our learning in finance. She is more interested into the financial aspect, and I am keen towards stock market because, you know, we are good Jews in the end. So yeah. She has pursued her master's here. It's an MBA in investment and finance, and I have pursued my master's in applied finance. So yeah, somewhere or the other, we lean towards CFA and not CA or CPA, because that will get us an in-depth knowledge on what we have already studied. And the reason why we chose V classes is because I have studied with them before. I have done my bachelor's in management studies, and Veer classes has been my support system to get through the bachelor course in India, and I have really excelled, and I have scored really good scores just by listening to them and just by following what they tell me and ask me to do. So it has been amazing. And Australia has
Being here in Australia, it's been really difficult to manage work and study together, and we were considering doing CFA. We were just not finding the right time throughout the 2-year course, because it's pretty hectic. We have a lot of assignments all the time, and we need to get to it all the time. It's just a 10-week quarter, and they are filled with assignments and everything, so we didn't know when to start, what to do. And then I spoke to her, we became really good friends over the 2-year course, and started living together as well. And she told me that she was considering doing CFA as well, but she thought, like, she's basically from Mumbai, I'm from Kolkata, so I had no clue about Veer classes, but she done her bachelor's study there, so she told me that they are really good, and we should, you know, they are they have already started out with the CFA classes like 2-3 years back, so they're pretty good at it, so we should join. And I trusted her instinct, and we joined, and I would say I don't regret it at all till now, and I hope that it will go on like this, because the professors are really nice and they make the sessions really interactive. They make sure that the student is invested. If not, they'll take your name again and again throughout
yeah,
the
that's
lecture
true.
So that, you know, you pay attention and you're not lost in the way. And whenever you ask them, they'll clear all your doubts. They're very hands-on. So
It's really awesome, to be honest, and you wouldn't feel like, you know, you have a pressure on yourself, or, you know, okay, you deliberately have to do something, or you have to stick at it or something. Since it's highly competitive and it comes under the top 10 courses in the world, yes, it is a lot more to study. It's something that you'd be studying which you haven't studied so far.
Yeah, so much of study, it's not even funny.
you feel like it's just MCQ, you know, and you'll crack it, you know. Yeah. It's easy, but
it is not easy, but the teachers are really nice. Like, back in India, you are used to such teaching, but this is even a step further, because they've, you know, made sure that there is an app which has video lectures, yeah, video courses. You pay so much of attention in the class, but when you are about to give they take weekly tests also, so that you don't forget by the time you give the actual exam. So when you're preparing for the tests, you feel like you have forgotten something that was taught in the lecture, but you have always a resort to go back to the video lectures, listen to it again and again, and you'll always find your answer in those video lectures. There's nothing that is not covered, which is the best part. And whenever you ask we are studying under 3 professors, any of them you can contact at any point in time. You leave a message, they will get back to you, they will solve all your doubts, and they'll always make it a point that even if you score less in a test or something like that, they'll make it a point to motivate you to do better the next
yeah.
time. And even if you don't wish to study, even if you're too done with it, you've taken the course, so now you have to study.
Yeah.
So make sure you study.
Like, there's no scope of giving up or, you know, telling any of the professors, I don't want to study today. It's like, just, you know, like, pull up your socks and get back to studying, because that's what you've chosen to do. So
yeah, and they'll make it a point that they make you comfortable enough and motivated again that you study and you do better in your next tests. So yeah, it's been a really fulfilling experience till now, and I
yeah.
hope that it remains the same as well, which I'm sure it will.
Yeah. And they've given us this confidence that, you know, if you listen to us, and which, yeah, obviously a lot of classes will give you, but the notch above that Weed Classes has is that they make it a point that, you know, you don't feel like you are separated or you're just at classes or they are your professors. They make you guys a family and they make you feel that comfortable enough that you could share things with them, and that makes you more connected, which is why I think you should, you know, go ahead with them. And
yeah, because trust me, everybody is really busy nowadays and teachers are very busy, so no teacher will pay so much of attention every now and then to your problems and, you know, solve because you have taken the course at the end of the day, so you have to study. But all these three professors are really nice and they will always be there for you, I feel. So yeah, our exams are scheduled May 2022. And with the kind of experience that we are having currently and with the studies that are going on, we hope, we are very hopeful and at the same time confident
enough
that
we'll
crack
yeah.
it in the first go itself.
Yeah.
So yeah, we would feel like I'm pretty new. She obviously from good
yeah.
experience has joined again. So we feel that you can, you know,
come
and be a part of this from every country that you are from, because they'll obviously modulate around your time, which they've done in our case as well. So come in and join.
See you. Bye bye.